What do you think you're really
wasn't
doing
worth
now?
It. Wouldn't be worth it.
I was drinking.
People die. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't know. I was told it was people who disliked Daphne Bernstein. Something about an unpleasant divorce.
Her ex-husband worked on Wall Street.
Sounds rather serious for what happened.
To Panamanian death squads?
Guess I didn't really think about it.
He works on Wall Street, you think.
No. I mean, I didn't realize it at the time. I didn't think too much about it, but yes, Marcelo did drive off with something. I don't know what. I didn't see him until we got to Brazil a week or so later.
I think it was money. I think Marcelo and Victor have a friendly banker there in Panama. Your little cruise was to deliver the cash to him because there it's easier to launder.
I thought the Broncos were rich.
Rodrigo's rich. The other two, they live well, but they don't have real money. Victor's campaigns were always financed by his brother. That is the way among certain rich families there. The eldest brother is the king. You know, he gets everything. The other two, not so much.
And now Rodrigo's dead.
Exactly. And Marcelo, too. It's an awful tragedy for Victor, huh? A man running on a law and order ticket.
What are you saying?
Brothers have both been killed in such terrible.
Wait, they're both brothers? Oh.
A true patriot.
What about Marcelo?
I thought Marcelo was a kid.
Marcelo
like
is an idiot. Were this true, I
the son or something.
Don't believe you could possibly have known about it. But I do believe some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know you.
And Passos?
Well, Passos is a bum ex-cop. Failed in America, failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but
plus,
probably not a bad
plus
guy.
He abandons me all the time and then needs me to help and saves us.
What about me?
You? You're the fall guy. You're the American running around. Acting like the action hero, killing lots of people.
I know I am. He finally, someone acknowledges it.
Stroke of genius.
Jeez, how does that happen?
You were an angry
seriously,
ex-cop.
How?
You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
You can find a lot of people like that.
I don't fucking know.
Okay, let's take a drive, Max.
Alright, cool. I like car rides.
Want to get yourself killed in a good cause? And I need you to check something out.
Oh, of course you're not. You're probably not gonna get yourself killed too, huh? It's just gonna be. You're not gonna also fucking bring yourself in that position. Just gonna be me, right? Right?
They did. I saw.
But no captives were ever booked.
They probably handed them off to the paramilitary death squads. The
Caixa Preta.
Right.
Who did?
Wow, we can't remember the name by now.
Cops who shoot on sight. Right.
Max.
Isn't that all of them?
You see that building there?
Ooh. Well, that was fast.
Hotel.
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there in large groups under armed guard, but it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Wait, so what do? They just live there forever?
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying.
I'm an ex-cop. I'm even worse than you. What the fuck are you talking about? You're only a cop.
What was going on here? I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement.
Yeah, he's not gonna tell me anything about the layout or anything. I just have to figure this all out myself. This seems really poorly shot and planned and everything.
I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place.
Oh, the acoustics, that's what you're worried about. No time for instruments right now, dude. There ain't no music happening here.
It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
You got a one-time use of silencer.
It was the question I kept on asking.
Or is it
gonna
keep being work?
Or
is it gonna keep working? Because
I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the
my understanding of the pistol
job,
with the bottle is that it only works one time because you know the bottle it's like closing it all, but then once you shoot it, the bottle's open. So yeah, you know, just my understanding. You know, don't have to grief it. You know, just my understanding. Yeah. Which way do I go? I think this is a side room, so let me just check. Here. Okay, I see it all. It all converges. Wow, they're right here. Oh, damn. Why would they have such an opening like that? Did they not realize, like, what could be problematic about that? Are those body pieces? Body parts, I mean? Body pieces. Yeah, alright, hold on one second. Sorry, got my coffee! This is what the Dr. Joe experience is all about. Oh, fuck. Fuck yeah. Yeah, rub it all there, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this? What? Hello? Oh, there you go. And he has nothing to say about that, because this game is glitched. Apparently my playthrough is totally glitched. I don't know how to fix that. I don't really want to spend the time figuring that out. It's not that important. I'm sure most people who've seen this game played already or played it know what it says. It's not like I would have any funny or interesting commentary to add to it anyway, huh? To compliment it. Boy. Alright, shoot him quickly. Oh, never mind.
The Imperial Palace Hotel was a 5-star bona fide shithole.
Well, that's not 5-star, Max. I guess we're checking in. Doesn't make any sense.
Checking out by the bag load.
Makes no sense at all, actually, to be quite honest.
Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
It doesn't look like it. But we tried. Alright. I'm getting the feeling that we're going to start getting to the action-y part now. Oh. Alright, I totally understand what you're saying. Cool, yeah. They didn't get to fire their bullets. Oh. Oh. Could I have done that better? Let me try. Again. Because if I could have done that better... Alright. Oh! Come on, that's not fair. How am I supposed to fucking plan for that? The fucking gun just firing off like that. So barely. That's bullshit. Alright. I'm probably just gonna keep using the silencer though, because that's cool. Helps me out. Oh, hey. This thing. I'll mix it in, you know. I'll mix it in. But... Oh. This is what I'll be using. It kind of doesn't really look like it. I know, I wish the symbol was like that of... of the bottle... attached to it. Oh. He didn't see me. Interesting. Okay. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Ah, oh, damn it. I have to do it all again. Okay, hold on. Let me. Oh, of course they still know. God damn it. Where's the revolver? Not gonna be using it, but not yet anyway, but. Yep. Oh, they still hear it. It doesn't even matter. I don't think it can really be stealthy in this game, to be quite honest. I'm gonna be quite honest. Would you like to try using this? Okay then. Well, we may as well end this with a bang, huh? Oh. I survive. I didn't know that. Hold on, that's not fair. Let me do my thing. Okay, now I'm ready. Wait. I have how many more shots left in this thing? Four? Five. Cool, alright. I wasted like three, but that's okay. I didn't need them. I want to make a bang, but it wasn't really a good place for it, I guess. Plus, I shot an explosion right behind him. Apparently, that did nothing. There was no like radius there to blow him off, or no radius to blow him off, or oh shit, I'm already low on this. No radius to blow him off, or I don't mean that in a fucking oh my god sexual way. Oh shit. Sorry, I got ya. You're dead. Alright, well now we're making noise, so there we go. Oh. Well, there's no way I could have seen that from there, but okay. From there, I mean, but okay. That's kind of... let's just make that pull up, because I don't want to be fearful of my life around that. Alright, cool. Oh, I didn't want to drop that, I just... I need an SMG. Whoa, don't come over here, hold on. Hold on, just hold your fucking... Just fucking keep your panties in a knot, or twist, or however the fuck it goes. I have to fucking find some shit. Whoa. Oh, my mouse is acting up. I hope it's not running out on battery. Oh. Oh. Alright then. My mouse is out of my mouse battery. Okay. Let me just see if I can quickly switch this. I don't think this will work. Oh, it does. I guess. Alright. Let me see. I just need a pistol of some kind. But I guess I'm not gonna find that, so. Whoopsies. I want this grenade launcher though, so. Yeah. Don't want to have to drop anything for it. Fortunately. Oh no. Please don't send the baddies in. Well, you know, I'm a baddie too. But it's a little bit different from my perspective. Hold on a second. Okay. Now we are in trouble. That doesn't kill me. I like that it doesn't kill me. It's actually really cool. But it's also a waste. I see a golden gun. God damn it, we're not gonna get to use this. Ooh. Oh. Of course, I thought I still had a painkiller, I guess I didn't. Fuck. No, don't run at me, hold on. I just blow you up first. Okay. Stop shooting, come on. We're not children. Hell, this looks like he is like a man in a suit or something. It's hard to tell, but I almost thought I was getting shot by G-Man. If anyone knows, well, you should fucking know. I'm gonna fucking say it. Oh, shit. Oh boy. Alright, let me drop this for a second. There we go. There we are. There we are, old chap. Alright, cool. Just chill on the couch. Oh. Well. Sorry the commentary is so stale right now. I'm just a little bit. I just have to, you know. Oh shit, how do I get up here? Okay, I was pressing E and then it wasn't working. Wow. Epic. Alright, so that came in handy and useful and everything of a sort.
When you find yourself in hell, dance with the devil.
Dance with the devil. What if I am the devil? Ever thought about that? Alright, well, I have one more shot left in this thing, but oh well. I need to move on. I can't afford to lose something like this.
Surely nobody would notice another hole in the wall.
You think these would blow up if when I shot a... You think that would blow the entrance, you know, my fucking grenade launcher thing. Get my grenade launcher. You think that would, but whatever.
Passos's ID.
There we go. He finally talks.
It was no great surprise he'd made their hit list, but to discover he was really Colombian? No wonder some locals seemed to laugh at his accent. What else had he lied to me about?
I don't know.
De Silva and I had the same fan club. I knew enough, and he knew too much. We'd both become targets.
Who's De Silva? Oh, is that the cop? Uh-oh. Okay. What the hell? Where did you come from? Okay, then. Why can't I take cover there? It's weird. Trying to freaking pry on my parade there.
I knew this thing was bigger than me. Bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like looking in the mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees. A bad caricature of a better man.
Is that what you think you are? X. Because I think you're giving yourself too much credit, to be quite honest. I guess I'm saying quite. Caught. I'm not British. Oh shit. Or smart. Alright. What do we got here?
Ufe. That deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute.
Is it? Was it?
Those bastards were clearly in bed with the Crush of Prado.
Ooh. Now we sounds
just
kinky.
To find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. De Silva.
De Silva.
When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens.
What
but
is that?
Nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door.
Oh. Oh, okay, I see.
I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Get them out of here. Go. Go. Wait. I said get Serrano.
Serrano. He looked pathetic. A man defeated.
Oh, is that the leader of the...
Left him to his
oh, okay.
Personal.
Oh. Right, I remember him. I remember that. I remember this whole incident. Yeah, I remember this scene. Aw.
Whatever hell
oh, mean.
This was, De Silva
so mean.
Sent me into.
That's so
I
mean.
Knew I had to put an end to it.
Yeah, we gotta stop this meanness. Only we can be mean.
I had no choice but to push
no one else
on.
Can.
I didn't understand everything, and I never would. But I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated
oh.
problem is best tackled
what is enough?
A simple solution.
You've proven that quite well, haven't you? Just busting in everywhere and shooting everyone up. Oh, this would be a good time for the... Oh, come on! Hold on. I wanna make that good. Nope, that was stupid. That was bullshit. Hold on. Why is that thing fucking semi-automatic? Come on, man! Oh my god. No, they have to all die without me getting hurt once. Or hit. Or Yeah. Okay, I'm done. Like, I'm shooting them, they react too fast, I shoot them, and then nothing happens to them, they just act like fucking robots. I want this to be perfect. This gun is too shit. Alright, that's... Oh, of course he's still alive! Fucking white piece of shit. Hey, well, all races get their fair treatment on the Dr. Joe channel. Oh shit. Let's see. Fucking honky. Oh shit. Nope. Why is there the mic symbol there? What the hell is that? Can I, like, converse with these guys and they'll, like, respond to me accordingly? Like, I surrender, I surrender. Oh, okay, we're gonna keep shooting you, though. Well, I'm screwed. And I had painkillers, and yet I die instantly. I don't get why that's happening sometimes. I don't know if that's, like, a glitch in the game, in the game's mainframe, but... There we go. Now they're dead. I have to waste all my bullets on them. What the? Why are they? Come on, why are they taking forever to die, man? Okay. Take cover, take cover. Oh my god. There we go. Someone else still there? There must be, because the music's still playing. The fat lady ain't finished singing yet. Wow, that's a relief. What? What? I just fucking unloaded everything and then once again I can't use my painkillers for some stupid reason. Why? This feels more like a shotgun than anything. Yeah, you actually can kind of like spray with it, but... Oh. There we go. So I'm just gonna take the painkiller, because it seems like that all of a sudden it doesn't work the way it's supposed to. There we go. Wow, I'm all out of ammo. Okay, please no one come and attack me just out of nowhere like this, please. Okay, cool. Okay, I like this gun better. I don't like the whole shotgun, single shot, semi-automatic thing that's going on there, so... Okay, why am I not taking cover anymore? Alright, cool. I guess I decided... to just not take cover. Now, ooh! I thought there was something through there. Oh, it's a closed. Okay, I see now. Alright, cool. I just can't see him. Nice. And poke your head out, please. Don't do a random fucking quickscope shit that somehow gets me, because you're Call of Duty tryhard. Bag it. There we go. I can wall hack, so. That's not a Call of Duty tactic. Go fuck yourself. I played the game too, bitch. Games. Games! You know what I mean. Oh. Hello. Would you like to introduce yourself to us? There we go. Okay, cool. Finally, an MP5! Alright. I'm really worried about just getting hit once, because it seems like there's some serious bullshit going on where if someone hits you once, all of a sudden you're dead. Even though you have painkillers.
This was hell on earth. De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too far now.
Where are you?
Call it evidence for De Silva.
Oh, that's a... I didn't realize the MP5 was the main gun that... Okay, I guess that makes sense. It's two-handed. Anything two-handed can't be carried when you have both hands occupied. Except that, couldn't I store it somewhere? I mean, I'm sure I could... Oh, whatever. It's a stupid game. Alright, I'm gonna take some time to just... hark back to my old music career. Back in the day that failed. So this is a song I like to dedicate.
The soundtrack to my life.
This is the song I like to dedicate to my my wife.
For a few seconds.
Gloria and a few members of the audience, such as my friend Daryl and Cole and John. Thank you guys.
Finally.
Thank you. And fuck you all. You're dead. I'm alive. All right. Let's go. Ooh, that's a massive organ operation going here. Organ, 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 organ.
What's going on here?
Whoa.
How much do you want? What have you been doing? I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen. I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please. Please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money.
Oh, man.
Look.
Does he understand us?
I do important research. Please.
Caralho! Caralho!
Espera. Espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho.
Oh, so he followed us. What's he gonna do?
Por favor. Pelo amor de Deus.
Oh no.
Por favor, não me mata.
Oh no.
Não, não.
Don't hurt him. Don't hurt him. He's just doing his job, I guess. Oh no. No. Why do we just let that happen? Why can't we all just get along?
Serrano owed me. He'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in.
Interesting. Alright, not there. How about the one straight ahead, Joe? Yeah, that works.
Even I could guess what Demo Lisao meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one.
Ooh. They're gonna demolish it. I thought this was gonna be a fight here, I guess not. Wait, let's just look around. We don't wanna miss any important painkillers by any chance. They wouldn't just put us in here for nothing, would they? Come on. It's Rockstar. They wouldn't just do that.
There
hey, look.
Something I wasn't seeing.
I guess it really didn't. But are there any painkillers? Sorry, just singing, well. Well, you'll know in the future, believe me. There's a lot of games I have in mind.
The outside.
Ooh, an arsenal.
They had a fucking arsenal in here.
Hey, I just said that word.
Hellhole to the ground, so I decided to put some of their C4 to good use.
Ooh, nice. Let's do it. I'm probably preparing for like a horde mode thing going on here. I probably am. Let's see. Boop-a-doo. Oh, okay, I just put one. Cool. I don't think that's gonna be enough, but alright.
You can't unsee something, but you can dull the effect.
Oh. Is that so?
Either Victor Bronco and Nevis were doing a lot of charity work.
Who's Nevis now? What the fuck? What are these names? I'm so confused.
Victor's pocket. Had he tipped them off about the stadium exchange?
Well, would that make sense now? I mean, he seems to have been lying about everything.
More of those assholes showed up.
Hurry up to where? Oh, I have to plant more. Oh, whoops, okay. Right. Cool. Interactive. Immersive. Yeah! For the win. For the win. For the... Oh, it's probably over here.
I'd seen some dark shit in my time.
So basically I'm just doing it for them.
These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it.
Ooh.
I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats come out of their holes.
Oh, damn. So many of them. I've killed so many, yet there's still so many. They're just unaware of their existence and how fundamental it is to the core of everything. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to reload for that long. I want to see if I could destroy the C4, but I guess not. There we go. You're done.
At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open.
Sweet. So how do we detonate this shit? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna get the... Oh, wait a minute. What? Okay, this doesn't look good. What am I supposed to do there? I can't seem to shoot him. I wish I could. Oh, okay, it's a cutscene. I thought it was gonna surprise me like that, like, and I have to do something about this. Never mind. Oh. Really? This isn't looking quite excellent. Alright, it's a good thing they're slow. Alright. Okay then. No scope. Alright, yeah, stand still for me, thank you. Okay, you're a little bit too... There we go. Alright, stand still, good job. He looked exactly like the other guy that stood still. Man, he must have an idiot gene. Alright. Is that all? Cool. Okay then. Whoopsie. Alright, this is stupid. This is stupid. I need something different than a sniper. Okay. Nope, need something. Oh my god, why are you chasing me, you idiot? This is how you all get killed, you fucking stupid fucks. You deserve it too, don't you? Whoa, what is going on? I can't do anything, I'm wasting it all. Aw, this is not fair. It's coming out of nowhere. Wow, that was like 4 painkillers.
Any time I bought, it'd been going real cheap.
If what the hell? If
I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
Wow, that was horribly played. Alright. Oh, what? Come on! Okay, I'm restarting this. This is bullshit. Wow, I'm probably gonna have to anyway. From the looks of it. Nice. They come from such an awkward angle, and like there's like nowhere you can really take cover on time. Oh, we're on this shit again. Wonderful. Why do I have 7 now? Apparently I have 7 now. That's interesting. And kabam. Alright, that's all of them. Yeah, let me get to the back over here. This seems to be... Foresight is key. I don't know why I have 7 now. Apparently there was a painkiller right by the sniper spot there that I wasn't aware of before. I somehow didn't get before. Don't know how that was. I don't know who shot me also. Sorry, I'm just really... I know how stupid these guys are, so I just want to be careful.
Any time I bought, it'd been going
Wait, really?
Cheap. If I was gonna
plant there's one more.
Those explosives, I had to do it now.
Okay. Let's does this one first. Wait. I'm not getting shot from... I don't know, I don't think so. Thankfully, no. Okay. Okay. But they keep moving. Stop moving! Okay, not that much time was used. Come on, I stopped it way sooner than that. Okay, I have a lot of ammo, so I can afford to spray. And remember what I said about this game. Spray and pray is the way to play. Idiot. Look at the stupid eyes. Oh, I'm dead! Alright. You're an idiot. Of course you're dead. Oh, is that all of them? That better be. I'm not gonna have them coming from there and I'm like right there. Please God, no. Okay, looks like yeah. There's no skip this time. Hip to B square.
That was the last of the explosives.
Was it?
I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Ooh, evil. I thought Max, you're the type that believes in good and evil.
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Wanna be a hero?
Get shot.
I got nothing to lose.
They all blow up and die.
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui? Senhor Neves. What the fuck is your
The thing is if they I never understood things like this because well, my I guess problem. It is a delicate
problem.
Situation.
Wanna know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue. That's what my fucking problem is.
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about
you. What, really? Dude, you might want to go check out a certain part of your building.
They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
Yeah? What?
At least I...
So I suck dick, I mean.
Well,
at least I'm better than you, faggot. Ooh, that's the name of the chapter.
Right. You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping
if it's legitimate.
You're stealing people's organs.
Well, you see, the thing is that it could be legitimate if it was legal.
So people can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs. You're insane, you sick fuck.
We kept people safe in the city. Decent people. Safe. I I know a lot of powerful people.
People.
Well,
let's keep saying people.
Powerful people.
I'm hearing a lot of peoples here. People, people, people. Oh shit. I guess they probably should have shot me in the head. Wonderful. Can't just get a decent headshot anymore. Okay. Take cover, take cover. Alright, you're dead. Alright, you're not dead yet. Alright, you're dead. I can't really see you. It's shaking. Because I did explosive shit on a big building. That's deteriorating. And yeah. A lot of explosives in it. Also, can imagine it'd be a little problematic. Okay then. Totally shot ya, but whatever. Hold on. There we go, you're dead. You thought you could kill me. But the explosion's on my side, that's why I caused it. I'm Max Payne, bitches. Get ready for my LMG shit. Oh my god, LMG, the most OP fucking weapon in anything. Get ready for this shit. Oh. Alright, relax. Whoa. God damn it, explosions. Calm down. Oh my god, really? Where the fuck did you come from, you fucking piece of shit? Darky. Oh! God damn it. Fuck. Wow, okay, that was two painkillers because of those faggots. Oh, great. I do not need... Oh, great. Oh, now he's suddenly killable. Oh, no, he's not. I'm gonna shoot him in the dick. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but this is perfect cover, actually. This is actually perfect. Thank you for this. Yeah, fuck you, faggot. That was actually perfect. I don't know if they thought about that. But that was actually a perfect placement for me. Like, he cannot hit me at all, it seems like. And I have perfect line of sight over him. Ooh. Yeah, I'm full of danger in my life, to be honest. I quite attract it. Oh! Passos! You did something for once! Yay!
Why? To save you!
Real hero.
Listen, now, come with me, Max, to Brazil.
Max, is this really the time? Max, is this really the time? Max, is this really the time?
Profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into it. Loosen the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You want to die? I came back for you. I did my best.
Yeah, I want to die.
I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Well, too bad.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go.
Yeah, let's fuck later. No outs. Well. Oh, wow. Wait, where'd that come from? What? Helicopter right there? Oh, I don't. Oh, no, he's the one flying. Never mind. Oh, wow. What timing there? God damn.